Achilles lamenting the death of Patroclus. Whenever he's mentioned in the Iliad, Patroclus seems to be defined by his empathy.
He became Achilles on the field of war. Died from there wearing his armor.
He did. Hiding and revealing identity is a constant theme throughout the Greek epics.
As are battle-tested friendships.
Achilles wished all Greeks would die, so that he and Patroclus could conquer Troy alone. Took divine intervention to bring them down.